ऑफ यू, जैसा कि आप सभी ने लास्ट वीडियो में पढ़ा था, न्यूट्रिशन इन ह्यूमंस। नाउ लेट्स स्टार्ट द नेक्स्ट टॉपिक ऑफ न्यूट्रिशन, न्यूट्रिशन इन ह्यूमंस ऑन द बेसिस ऑफ गेटिंग द फूड। न्यूट्रिशन ऑन द बेसिस ऑफ गेटिंग द फूड, एनिमल्स आर मेनली थ्री टाइप्स। एनिमल्स मेनली three types on the basis of obtain food. First, herbivorous. Herb means grass. Those organisms only eat herbs, green plants, known as herbivores. Those animals only eat herbs or green plants known as herbivores. Those animals only depend for their food on the plants known as herbivores, like for example cow, ox, deer, etc. These all are eating only grass. That's why they all are known as herbivores. Next one is carnivores. Those eat the flesh means meat of the other animals, known as carnivores. Those eat flesh of other animals. Other animals, known as carnivores. For example, lion, tiger, etc. These animals eating the meat of other animals. That's why they are known as carnivores. Yes, because they are eating the herbs. They are known as first consumer, and these are eating the herbivores. That's why they are known as secondary carnivores. Clear to all of you? Now, third one is omnivores. It means those animals eat plant as well as animals, known as omnivores. Those animals eat both plant as well as meat of other animals known as omnivores. It means जो animals plant और meat दोनों को ही खाते हैं वो कहलाते हैं omnivores. For example, like we human, cat, dog, they all are eating everything, plants, animals, etc. Everything, whatever present on the earth, they are eating. That's why they all are known as omnivores. For example, man, dog, cat, etc. So friends, on the basis of obtaining the food, animals are mainly three types. First one is herbivorous, second one is carnivorous, third one is omnivorous. Clear to all of you now? If you have any problem in this topic, you can write in comment box. Okay? Let's start next topic, that is digestion. Next topic is steps involved in the nutrition of animals. Steps involved in the process of nutrition. Yes friends, लास्ट वीडियो में मैंने बताया था न्यूट्रिशन. क्या था न्यूट्रिशन? टू टेक द फूड एंड गेट द एनर्जी, दैट इज नोन एज न्यूट्रिशन. यस, टू टेक द फूड एंड गेट द एनर्जी, दैट इज नोन एज न्यूट्रिशन. हाउ कैन वी गेट द एनर्जी फ्रॉम द फूड? ऐसा तो नहीं होता कि हमने खाना खाया और हमें एनर्जी मिल गई. सो मैनी स्टेप्स आर इन्वॉल्व इन दैट प्रोसेस, दैट सेलुलर रिएक्शंस आर गोइंग ऑन दिस रिएक्शन. That's known as steps involved in the process of nutrition. Let's start the steps. Which steps involved? Anybody know about that? First one is, सबसे पहले हम क्या करते हैं जब खाना खाते हैं? We are taking the food inside our mouth. Yes, what we are doing? Ingestion. Ingestion means to take the food inside our mouth. To take the food inside our mouth. When we are taking the food inside our mouth, what can we say? Yes, ingestion. जब हमने फूड को अपने माउथ में लिया तो क्या किया हमने? Ingestion. Second one is, जो खाना हमने मुंह में लिया. Now, second one is digestion. Digestion. आज जो फूड हमने अपने माउथ में लिया है, that will convert into simpler substances. Whatever we are eating, that will broken down into simpler pieces known as digestion. To break down, complex food into simpler substances. क्या किया हमने? जो खाना खाया है that will convert into small pieces known as digestion. Now खाना हमने खा लिया, अब क्या करेंगे? Third one is absorption. Absorption. Whatever we eat, that broken down into smaller pieces, now it will absorb into our blood. जो भी हमने खाया वो छोटे छोटे pieces में कट हो गया, उसके बाद वो हमारे blood में dissolve हो जाएगा. That is known as absorption. Absorb digested food into blood. Absorb digested food into blood known as absorption. Now next step is assimilation. Assimilation. ब्लड ने फूड को एब्सॉर्ब कर लिया. नाउ वी गेट द एनर्जी. ब्लड में हमारा जो फूड है वो एब्सॉर्ब हो चुका है, हमें काम करने के लिए एनर्जी चाहिए. वी गेट द एनर्जी, जो हमारी बॉडी के टिश्यू सेल्स ब्रोकन डाउन हो गए वो दोबारा रिपेयरिंग होंगे, डेट इज नोन एज एसिमिलेशन। टू रिपेयर दैट टिश्यू एंड गेट एनर्जी टू डू वर्क, यस, टू रिपेयर दैट टिश्यू, जो भी टिश्यूज हमारी बॉडी में हमारे काम करते हुए हमारी लाइफ प्रोसेस में डिस्ट्रॉय हो जाते हैं, खत्म हो जाते हैं, वो दोबारा से बन जाते हैं, वो दोबारा से बन रहे हैं, हमें काम करने के लिए एनर्जी मिल रही है, दैट इज नोन एज एसिमिलेशन। हमने खाना एक बार खा लिया, वो एनर्जी 3-4 घंटे बाद खत्म हो जाती है, हम दोबारा फिर कुछ खाते हैं, देन वी आर अगेन रेडी फॉर टू डू द वर्क, दैट आर नोन एज द एसिमिलेशन। एंड लास्ट वन इज द एक्सक्रीशन, इट मीन्स नेक्स्ट वन इज एंड लास्ट। हमने खाना खा लिया, वो ब्रेक डाउन भी हो गया, ब्लड में डिजोल्व भी हो चुका है, हमें एनर्जी भी मिल गई है, अब क्या होगा, अब जो भी हमारी बॉडी में वेस्ट है दैट विल गो आउट ऑफ द बॉडी, दैट इज नोन एज इजेशन और एक्सक्रीशन। यस, एक्सक्रीशन और इजेशन, दैट इज द लास्ट स्टेप ऑफ न्यूट्रिशन टू थ्रो आउट वेस्ट ऑफ द बॉडी, टू थ्रो आउट वेस्ट ऑफ द बॉडी इज कॉल्ड इजेशन। नाउ अगेन आई रिपीट इट, देर आर 5 steps इन्वॉल्व इन द न्यूट्रिशन। फर्स्ट वन इज इंजेशन, इंजेशन टू टेक द फूड, टू टेक द फूड इन साइड अवर माउथ। सेकेंड वन इज द डाइजेशन, डाइजेशन मीन्स टू ब्रोकन डाउन द फूड इन टू द सिंपलर सब्सटेंसेज नोन एज द डाइजेशन। थर्ड वन इज एब्जॉर्प्शन, मिक्सिंग ऑफ फूड इन टू अवर ब्लड नोन एज एब्जॉर्प्शन। फोर्थ वन इज एसिमिलेशन, टू गेट द एनर्जी फ्रॉम द एब्जॉर्ब फूड नोन एज एसिमिलेशन। एंड लास्ट वन इज इजेशन, to throw out waste out of the body, that is known as ejection. Have you clear to all of you now? If you have any problem, you can write in your comment box. In next video, I will give you a solution of your death problem. Nutrition in simpler animals. Simpler animals, on the basis of cells, animals are mainly 2 types. First one is unicellular. Second one is multicellular. Unicellular, as you all know, unicellular, those organisms made by only single cells, that is known as unicellular, like amoeba, paramecium, euglena, etc. These all are involved in the category of unicellular. Next one is the multicellular, those organisms made by 2 or more than 2 cells known as multicellular, those organisms made by 2 or more than 2 cells known as multicellular. For example, surrounding you like we humans, cat, dog, everything, what can we see by our eyes, what can we see by our neck eyes, those all are involved in the multicellular, because unicellular cannot be seen by our neck eyes. Clear to all of you? Let's start. Nutrition in simpler animals. First one is the amoeba, is a simpler organism, that is a unicellular. Amoeba directly take solid food. Those can directly take the solid food, that is known as holozoic mode of nutrition. In last video, I told you holozoic mode of nutrition. Those organisms directly take their solid food, complex food, known as holozoic mode of nutrition. And that process to take the food known as phagocytosis. That process to take the food known as phagocytosis. Which steps involved in the digestion of the amoeba? Which step is involved in the nutrition of amoeba? First one is, I already told you there are 5 steps इंजेक्शन, डाइजेशन, एब्जॉर्प्शन, असिमिलेशन एंड लास्ट वन इज द इजेक्शन. फर्स्ट अमीबा इज एनिमल, दैट्स व्हाई व्हाट ही कैन डू, अमीबा टेक द फूड डायरेक्टली फूड बाय बिकॉज इट हैव ओनली वन सेल, दैट्स व्हाई एज एनी ऑर्गेनिज्म विल कम कॉन्टेक्ट विद अमीबा, अमीबा स्टार्ट टू मेक अ फॉल्स फिट, दैट फॉल्स फिट इट स्टार्ट टू कवर द फिट एंड मेक अ कैविटी, मेक अ कैविटी, दैट्स व्हाई फूड कैन नॉट गो आउट बैक साइड, दैट फॉल्स फिट नॉन एज स्यूडोपोडिया बिकॉज दे आर अपीयर फॉर सम टाइम, दे आर नॉट परमानेंट, दैट्स व्हाई वी आर टॉकिंग दैट स्यूडोपोडिया फॉल्स फिट. द फंक्शन ऑफ स्यूडोपोडिया दैट विल कवर द फूड एंड मेक अ कैविटी, नॉट अलाउड टू गो आउट द ऑर्गेनिज्म, दैट फूड विल कवर एंड by the process of diffusion food will come inside the cell of amoeba. When we are taking the food through our mouth, because we have mouth, that's why we can take the food our mouth, but amoeba have no mouth, it have only one cell for everyone, that's why amoeba take their food by only one cell, by the process of phagocytosis it will absorb the food. That process is known as diffusion. You know about the diffusion? Diffusion, automatic mixing of the particles from the higher concentration to the lower concentration. Food का है अमीबा में बाहर, अंदर food की requirement है, तो food automatically उसकी cells के through धीरे धीरे अंदर diffuse हो जाएगा. That is known as the diffusion. Amoeba take their food by the process of diffusion. That is known as ingestion. That is known as ingestion. Amoeba food ले चुका है. Now अब क्या होगा? Food broken down होगा, simpler substances में टूट जाएगा. That broken down, when these particles will come inside into the amoeba, that will cover the food and pseudopodia will disappear. Pseudopodia गायब हो जाएंगे. वो cells जो pseudopodia की form में निकल गई थी, वो वापस उसी form में आ गई है. Food enter into the food vacuole because unicellular organisms store the food in their vacuole. There are enzymes, powerful enzyme that will break down the food. Now enzyme start to work on that food. Food start to broken down. Now food will be break down. After break down the food, after digestion, what will come? Absorption. Again this digested food mixing start with the to hold the body is known as absorption. Now absorption, amoeba ne food absorb kar liya. Now it is start to grow. See growth hogi tabhi to hume pata lagega ki food usne absorb kiya hai. Now amoeba start to grows out, that is known as assimilation. After assimilation, whatever left, what are undigested food left inside the body by the same cell as amoeba take inside the food by the process of diffusion, same like that amoeba throw out the food by the process of diffusion, because now undigested food inside the body is lot and outside the body is less, that's why movement start from higher to lower concentration, that's ejection. Undigested food throughout the body, that is known as ejection. Let's again I repeat it. Firstly amoeba take their food by the process of phagocytosis, that is known as assimilation. The same, first amoeba take their food by the process of phagocytosis, that is known as ingestion. After ingestion, food start to digest. Digest mean broken down the food by the action of the enzymes, that is known as digestion. After digestion, food will be break down, food mix into whole the body known as absorption. Amoeba start to grow to get the nutrients, that are assimilation. Whatever waste inside the body, that will go throughout the body. Undigested food thrown out of the body is known as ejection. By these five steps, amoeba take the nutrition and get the energy. That all things involved in the nutrition in unicellular organism.
Don't forget
to like and subscribe my channel Bhavishya Science Academy and press bell icon. Thank you.